Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, Philippines. Hello, mga kaboyog. So today, our fifth day, it's gonna be rainy. So, see, it's very cloudy and we're not gonna be opening hives today because it's cool. It's only plus two right now. And we're gonna collect equipments instead. So as I've said before that all these hives, the one that's here, are not sorted when they came out the wintering building. So as we go through them in the past few days, there are some dead outs. So this time we're just gonna be collecting what we call as the equipment and the dead outs, everything, blocks, the bottom boards, collect everything. So yeah, and we piled it up and load it to the truck, to the truck. So here we go. See that? We're gonna collect this and those. Just be like that, right?
Thank you.
This one, we're all good now. This side, at least it's cleared. We're gonna continue moving that way. That way, that way, that way. I'm on the, oh no. Forklift driver. One pallet on the truck already. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 36, 72. 72 dead. Out is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 20. Yeah, 20 out of, it's a big one. A big, big. Okay, next. Gold, gold ball?
Pero dili man ikaw ang mamili ato, di ba?
Ano ba? Kanang automatic lang siya nga. What?
Ang imong gipili, kato naman para sa 5 million?
Oo. Oh.
Ang gold ball pa ito, gold matter.
Thank you. man ang tulog.
Lagan.
So, kinahanla na puniton ang mga basura kay matud pa sa itong kabuyog. Dapat na ay cleanliness and beautification. Basta lagi. Oh, limpyo na no. So, we will transfer. Oh, ha? Oh, see? Very clean na gud siya.
May different siya pag
nai cleanliness and
beautification.
Abante na daw! So, we're gonna transfer going that way. So, see you in the next video. Bye! Hopefully, we don't get that much rain today. Well, we did already, but they said it's gonna be like 2 to 3 days. What's that? So, maoron! Bye, we're gonna strap this one so it's not gonna flip. Ha? Huh? Dili. Largo! Oops! Maayo ani pagka-shot, oy. Nastunga. Yeah. Strap, strap, strap. Oh, nah.